designer's cooler. I gave it to Barney. Let's roll. Just a few more.
Sweet! Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to... Homer, at least...
Let's do this thing! That's harder than it is.
Yeah,
get on
your face out of my face.
I'm scared.
Just going at it. I didn't do it. Thanks. King of the world.
Oh,
I forgot my mission. Piece of cake.
Cooler. I gave it to Bart.
Bart did it. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer.
What the heck were you thinking?
Woohoo! Almost done.
Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of his stupid family.
Okay, last one. Where did I leave Rod's stupid inhaler? Duh, on top of the dump truck. Now I'll return this stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself.
Dump!
Adequate, but lacks passion. Flanders, look! Everyone sucks but me. Well, it's about time. That was easy as pie.
Takes over easy.
Homie, you're like...
Barney, can I...
Hey, Homer!
It's crashing! Sweet! I blame society.
You almost hit a person!
Nothing lasts forever. Eat my dust! Possessions are fleeting. It was like that when I got here.
This is a school zone!
Maniac! Nothing lasts forever. I'm a lean, mean speed thingy!
I just whacked.
How can I sleep? Let's do this thing! Stupid like a fox! Bart will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Not like anyone likes these things. Stupid like a fox! Bart will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Not like anyone likes these things. Finally! In your face! Can you come and get...
Leaving the famous bearded cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie. You're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Piece of cake! Take that! Coming through! Out of control! control. Oh. I am too smart. I am too smart. Mr. Burns?
I'll do my best.
It's crashing time. I am excellente.
I'm not very good at this. You almost nicked me.
Can you come and get...
Hey, Homer.
Sweet.
I gotta get the new... Fine by me!
What the heck were you thinking?
Whoa, got him! Woo, nice one!
I'll get you, Bart. Just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Now, damn your lightning fast wit.
Stinkigator, killer! Oh, that was the
too late.
Perfection. Thy name is Bart.
I feel so violated.
I didn't do it. Easy peasy. Nice driving, man. How am I gonna get? No problemo. Oh, this is too cool for school. All right.
Sorry, Buck.
Let's roll. You're all mine. I don't remember this being here before. Woo! Nice one. One dozen.
You're looking at 5 life sentences of community.
I fought the law and I won. The Bart Man knows all. All right, that was so cool. Hey, drop it. You got it. Whoa, wicked.
Hellbreach.
Bart Simpson at your service. It's Bart time. Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Look out!
Memory card.
Hey, watch it!
Gimme, gimme, gimme. Whoa, wicked! Woo, nice one. Time to rock!
Off the road and onto the sidewalk!
Oh, awesome! Hey, Snake! Don't have a cow, man.
Extreme to the max!
Great, now I'm losing. Yeah, I totally rule. All Hey there, Mr. Fine by me.
I can drive 55.
That's totally awesome.
Yeah! the opposite door. Oh, I could have made a good septic system out of that.
No problemo.
Thank you.
Here's your last. You got it. Whoa! Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Thank you.
Easy as pie. The number, that is.
Whoa, this... Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Hello, Springfield.
Try guessing. Bring in the pie.
Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines.
The time for action is now.
Eat pickup, city folks!
Oh, dear.
Yeehaw!
Thank goodness for seatbelts.
Play guesses, bring in the pain!
I know, girl.
300 horses of convenient power.
Eat pickup, city folks!
Sweet forward momentum.
Yeehaw!
Oops, this is
That was pretty cool. But Bart's still missing, and I'm no closer to finding him.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything, except why I ever came to this jerk Waterberg.
Oh, Mom!
Karma.
Professor Frink, easy as pie. The number, that is. Grandpa.
Fit designer jeans, the foulest of all crimes.
Sorry!
Score one for Wiggum. Track two, running over an elderly person without a license.
Thank goodness for seatbelts.
I'll do my best. Oh, my goodness! My bad! Chief Wiggum.
People done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Hey, I know another dumpster's round here somewheres. I could feel it in my stank bug. vehicle with little Sally Baby's school fun. Oh, I could have made a good septic system out of that.
Cooey! Help me, Lord! Step aerobics classes. Marge Simpson, at your service. I hope this car doesn't stink too bad. Sensible shoe to the metal.
Come back here,
mea culpa.
Disappointed!
All right.
I hope these aren't recyclable.
Oh, I don't have any pockets.
Whee! Don't think I won't sue!
This is fun.
Oh, yeah. I got my mojo working now.
Grandpa, I'll do my best.
I blame Lyndon Johnson.
Great! More liberal guilt.
Shouldn't enjoy that.
You better run.
Finish fast. Well, that's gonna cost me.
Bart gets blamed for that. forward momentum. And that was efficient.
Here's your...
Time to move.
No time for caution.
Walking is so peaceful. Freaking time. Tell me about the crap circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing. Where was I? Right. Now, the first
crap
time I rode
circle.
In a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. As I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing, shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. Margin charge! Polygons! Sexy! Just let me catch my breath. Long Island iced tea. Bart, do you? I'll do my best. Oh. Who's selling the cola? A poo? Everyone better Marge Simpson, at your service. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
dealers and distributors.
In the station locker room. You're...
Oh, no! Oh, dear. Get out of the way!
What the heck were you thinking?
Whoa, no! Jiminy crickets!
Stepped in front of my car.
Oof, never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace.
I can see my house from here.
Vishnu, my jubilation knows no bounds.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Come to Papa, random object.
Maharishi! I smashed my skull. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Such behavior. You should not have stepped in front of my car.
This isn't funny.
Hey, move it, Whitey. Legitimate businessman social club. Looks like Apoon Asapima Petalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Stereo. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. Thank you for not dodging. Hindu coming through! Hope I have room in my fence for this. The car belongs in the parking bin. Yes, you!
Ooh, the fresh air is somewhat confusing.
You better run!
Thank you. Come again.
Son of a...
300 horses of convenient power.
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
Mr. Homer's...
I'm afraid we...
Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. Could I possibly get a ride? What in hell were you thinking, sir? Good karma! I've never seen such a four-wheel disgrace. This is not good for my insurance. Oh, no! What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? Hello, famous? I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Thank you. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. What is here? It makes no sense. Your misfortune is most entertaining to me. Oh, I smashed my skull. Look here. Such a four-wheel disgrace. Oh, I feel like a Brahmin.
What?
Oh, I must finish quickly or...
Hand over you.
Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. Hope I have room in my pants for this.
Sadly.
No! Not good for my insurance. Cardio is shot. Hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. I'm flying! Thank you. thinking, sir. Jiminy crickets. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. Look easy.
This town is going to pay for this.
My friend had... empty. I am the victim of chicanery most violent. Sir, this folder... I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Getting vertical.
What in the hell were you thinking? Oh, I smashed my skull. 300 horses of convenient power.
Audacious.
Nice try, foolish driver.
Awesome, to the max.
Here we are at the destination. What is here? It makes no sense.
Hasta la vista, suckers.
Service could this be to the community?
Shut up and take us back to the hideout. Charity place. Whoa, like there's a convention in town. Take that, Springfield. Oh, like no!
Bargain bin.
Oh, how unproductive.
Careful!
Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen. This town is going to pay for this.
Oh, no! If you do not... I am the greatest driver in all the land. Oh, Mr. Bart...
Bart Simpson, at your service.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. Come to Papa, random object. This is just between me and you, random object.
I remember this being here before. My butt hurts. Awesome. Out of my way, man. Lousy laws of physics.
Hey,
is just between me and you, random object. What in the hell were you thinking?
Fine by me. Eat my dust, dust eaters. No problemo. Out of the way, wannabe. Ugh, my ovaries. Lisa did it. Some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Hey,
it, Tool. Oh, this is too cool for school. Detailing. Eat my dust, dust eaters. Whoa, wicked. Ow, my skull. My beautiful skull. Bart Simpson at your service. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise. Fine by me. Hope that didn't break my memory card. Carp and take it. Whoa! It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters! Woo! Nice one. Oh, awesome, man. That was the best ride ever. If I show this laser gun to Krusty, he'll have to believe me. No problemo. I didn't do it.
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one.
My dad will pay for all the damages.
Fire in the hole.
Time to lay some rubber down.
Take that.
Oh, I shouldn't enjoy this so much.
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one. Fire in the hole.
Oops. Jump to light speed.
Thanks a lot. I'm just gonna break my legs.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
Take that.
gotta show the poop to Krusty. And if he doesn't believe me, no. Bart Simpson at your service. Careful, I bruise easily.
Say I'm slow. Wait a minute. That was an insult. Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet. 2, 4, 6, 8. You suck. I'm great. Da 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 da. You, I hate.
Hey, you were supposed to eat my dust.
Woohoo!
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. You're all mine.
Eat my dust. Yeah!
Watch it, buddy!
Hey, what's up with that? Take this! Oh, that was too easy.
Dad!
Piece of cake! Oh, yeah. Stretch the legs and the crotch. Ladder, skip. Let's see. I need something to board up the window. I know. Boards. Boards.
went on board. Oh, guess I'll have to use a half for a pillar now. Oh, come on.
Oh. Must never run again! Fuck! That wasn't part of the deal! Time. Hey, I found my lost nachos. Karmic retribution. Go! A power plant? But I'm bored of this level. I'm king of the world! Let's see you do better. I wish I had a dog with
me. I'm glad you...
Sweet! I need to find you. Let's do this thing! Piece of cake! I need your help. My car is, sleeping. I love to sit. Uh-oh, it's that black car again. Ooh, it has the speed of a stunt horse, combined with the tenacity of a level boss. Take that! Bart did it. Oh, that was too easy. Wedgie! Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet. Move it! Time! Sweet! Ouch! My bikini zone's chafing! Almost built my Sunday.
Acceleration. Your feelings, too. So fun. It should be a fun game.
Come on, suckers! Get out of my way, jerk-ass! Please don't sue!
Dude, that hurts. us.
Let's do this thing!
One side, Roadhog dude.
Learn to drive, dumbass.
Like, out of my way, walking dude? Hasta la vista, suckers. Dude, better not have scratched my car.
Can't you see I'm driving here?
Oh, like no! Oh, chicks love it when I do this.
Where am I gonna put all these?
Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen.
I blame society.
Yeah, mindless destruction.
Nothing lasts forever.
This town is going to pay for this.
Where'd you get that piece of cake? Dust eater! He used the cheat code! Possessions are fleeting. Damn it! I dropped my kebab!
Hot diggity!
Wow, this car sure can take a beating.
Alright, I'll work the pedals and you steer. Please! Please don't tell anybody I did this!
Like that when I got here.
Boop! I messed myself! Oh, I'm going to a better place. Sweet Percival McGillicuddy!
That hurt.
There's my pelvis! Let's make the scene! Ooh, dear. I do something wrong?
Well, you generic villain. Eat my gun!
Hot diggity!
Coming through! The important thing is I'm not imagining these guys. Oh, come on!
Damn teenagers! Dunk! I'll tear you a new corn suit! Look where you're going, you idiot!
Under control!
God darn it!
Ow, my ass! Hey, King Homer, if you dare!
At my game, we call sandwiches Flat Freddy. They cost four plantards a bite.
Another one? I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
They'll never take me alive, I tell you. Never! What's the big idea?
Whoa! That adrenaline made me feel alive again. Oh, I'm going to a better place.
Imagine that, scared of some harmless nuclear waste. So very harmless. Oh, cut your fingernails!
That fortune teller was right. I do end up dying in a spaceship crash.
Dad, I'm really proud of you for rescuing us all from that alien invasion.
Did that really happen? I thought it was a bad dream after eating too many raw hot dogs.
No, homie. You're the town hero.
Sweet. And the ninja babysitters? Was that real or a hot dog dream?
Hot dog dream.
Dad, your fans want you outside.
Fans? Oh, those fans.
At least our show was a success.
Why did we go to Earth Heaven when we died?
Well, at least we don't have to sit through the stupid video game credits. No!